So I would like to introduce the next supervisor for Los Angeles County, 2nd District, State Senator Mark Lady Thomas.
All right, thank you so much. I think we ought to give Julian a big round of applause. Give Julian a big round of applause. Carson has some very unique and attractive characteristics. The multiracial composition of this city, having celebrated its 40th anniversary just recently, is a special way for us to tap into what Carson represents at its best and cause it to be a beacon for the rest of the 2nd Supervisorial District. That's what Carson can be. That's what Carson can be. And I'm hopeful that I can do all that I can to play a leading role as your supervisor to help accomplish that. The first order of business is clearly going to have to be the issue of health care. The health care issue is a critical issue in the 2nd District, but not only that, in the whole county of Los Angeles.